Who'd have thought that in 2016, when we're talking about 4K TVs and self-driving cars, we'd also be talking about a new record player. But this isn't the type of record player that I used to use when I was a kid. This is the Sony PSHX500. It's intended to work with a PC and digitize records into high-res audio files. High-res audio is a format being pushed by Sony and other high-end audio makers to deliver a sound that's vastly superior to MP3s and CDs. In fact, it's much more similar to the Super Audio CD format that didn't really do too well in the market. The record player will turn analog recordings into DSD and WAV files, and if you've got a PC from there, you can turn them into regular MP3s if you just want to use it to digitize music. We don't know very much about it at the moment. This is only a non-working prototype on show, but Sony promises it in the spring of 2016. The price is to be announced.